I love UK. I don't think I'm ever going back to the States. I love it here. I'm doing a show at the Hippodrome as well on March 9th at 8 o'clock. The Hippodrome, and I'm doing a one-woman show there. It's going to be very exciting. I'm very excited about that. Well, I just signed with Cold Kitchen. I got a new agent here in town. This is why I'm here tonight. And I'm just, you know, I really would love to star on a show in the West End. So that would be the ideal. Listen, I went to see Dreamgirls the other night and I was crying my eyes out. Amber Riley just killed it. So, yeah.
Producers, yeah.
No, not yet. They're coming. We have a bunch of casting directors coming to see my show on the night. So that's just really exciting. I felt like we resolved a lot on the show. I got a lot of closure with Ray, and I didn't realize that he felt so much guilt about the situation, and I felt very bad for him. But I felt really happy that I got a chance to talk to him and get closure about what he was feeling, because I was very self-absorbed about it. You know, it's like, me and what happened to me, and why didn't you speak up for me? And he was like, you know what, Stace, I just didn't ever talk to anybody, really. It was his first time ever talking about it on CBB, actually. So I just felt, like, sad for him, you know, that he felt so much guilt, and he said it was his fault, and I was just like, whoa, I never thought of it that way. So it was just really, it was nice to live with him for a couple of days, you know? Been looking into some things. I don't know much about your shows here yet. Made in Chelsea and Essex. I don't know. I'm trying to keep up, trying to catch up. You never know. And I think I saw a show called First Dates with Celebs or something. I don't know. I was kind of scared about that. Bear was on it. I was like, Stephen Bear, what's going on? Yeah, I am single. So, and I'm looking for a British boyfriend.